Hey guys, welcome back to the channel.
I'm not in a cage.
This is a boy, and we're playing as Deadshot today. Alright, let's go.
The jetpack wears you long, not the other way around. Flying and shooting. I'm surprised the jetpack hasn't killed you yet. Your deaths are inevitable. Justice will find you in the end.
We've been delaying the inevitable for a while now. You know, I don't even feel the target painted on my back anymore.
And besides, the justice system is broken. To have justice, you must have a governing body mediated by a moral majority.
Really stuck it to him, Jocko.
Batman's vitals are way too low. I gotta pass him on.
You are criminals. Deviants. There's no place for you in our new code.
By any definition, you have become a criminal yourself.
Don't think you can find his definition in a bookshop.
Megalomaniacs. What you gonna do?
But Luther is. So the informant was another Luther. And he's using you.
Check it out, Luther. We bagged a bat.
Leave him on the medical station. Be careful. I'll need a clear brain scan to set the baseline before the more invasive procedures. Now, let's begin. That'll be all.
You've already lost, Luther. I am vengeance. I am...
Hey!
No!
This piece wants attention, and it's gonna get some.
Okay, let's go.
I'm locked and loaded.
All right, Lex is gonna need some time, and we ought to tool up before we go for soups.
We may need to undertake several Argus missions. What should we tell Waller?
Mate, what she doesn't know won't make her hurt us.
Waller, bad news. No Batman. Place was a trap.
Keep searching. I'm working on Plan B. Waller out.
Tracking the lieutenant. Can't tell you what's inside. Sorry.
So what I get it. If Superman's alien, why is he so bloody handsome?
Does it matter?
Yes, it bloody matters. I'm an actual human. Does anyone swipe right on my hook profile? No! Not with that dick from the perfect jawline planet swooping around.
People aren't attracted to resentment, Boomer, but flying is cool.
Need your help in the city? I think we can get cool gear out of it. Partners?
Meet you at the location I've marked.
Found Toyman's rescue up.
Task Force X. Aim only for the weak points and get clear fast if you want to live to brag about it.
Okay. We're hard to fight these guys already, still.
Save a few researchers on the run in exchange for their mining equipment. We're all heroes! It's a win, win, win!
That's a lot of wins, kid. Let's do it.
These civvies better have the equipment you were going on about.
Acquiring the civilian locations, and now. Say, isn't it bonkers how many weapon developers there are in this city? Okay, I should scan. Whew. Deep breath. Got a lot riding on this. No rest for the weary, squad. They're coming for us.
Go, baby.
Oh. Good job.
Gotta find the next one. Okay. Oh.
Selecting new targets.
I'm gifted.
Got boomerang.
Where's the next one? Yeah, I'm just looking around. Hold up.
I hear you, Quinn. Attacking your target.
Gotta limber up on him.
Okay.
Resistor in sight.
Oh god. Where are the bullets? Gotta go. It's right here. Oh, we'll take it. Oh, we'll take it. Let's take it out. Where's the next one? In the angle, I am. In the angle. Got the angle. Where's the other target?
Thank you.
What are we supposed to do now?
Tracking dead shot.
If he says,
I require your presence at the LexCorp lab as soon as possible. Luther out.
Wow, no science genius talk this time. Think he's mad?
I'm ready for you, Task Force X, and you are within operating parameters to battle a metahuman.
Let's go.
Where is it?
Boosters engaged.
I think he's on our side. Over there. I think he's on our side.
Weapon against Superman is forged. Are you ready to wield it?
Gather up, squad. Luther made us glow sticks.
Using the mutagenic properties of Brainiac's corruption, I've synthesized a more potent vector for kryptonite radiation. I call this new metamaterial gold kryptonite.
Gold kryptonite. Ugh, so, what's the word like tacky but for rich people?
Douche.
Wait, so this ugly shit's supposed to kill the Man of Steel?
The gold kryptonite will dampen Superman's abilities. That should give you a fighting chance.
Hold on.
dampen him? A fighting chance? That's it?
The alternative is he obliterates every atom in your bodies as soon as he sees you.
Oh. All right, fair dues.
So where are we supposed to do this thing, people?
Actually, I have a suggestion. Centennial Park. I've dreamed of seeing my Superman broken before his own pompous statue. To have that dream realized with this Superman, it moves me.
Wouldn't be the weirdest shit I ever done in a park. Sure. Oh.
Harley, even you can't be stupid enough to think that you have a chance against Superman.
Our presence alone may not be enough to goad Superman into confronting us.
Know what I'm thinking?
Nope, not a chance. But whatever it is, I'm down.
Is it something violent? With a surrealist quality?
Lex 2, I'm gonna need you to discharge the patient into my care.
I'm done with him.
Take one of my counterpart's cars. If Batman is going to Superman's funeral, he might as well travel in style. Don't screw this up.
Hey, whatever happens next, Waller needs to know we earned those commuted sentences.
Do not contact.
Waller, little update. We're gonna fight Superman. You see, I've invented this new metamaterial. It's called, boomerangium. Yeah.
I don't even want to know. Good goddamn luck.
Hey, guys. If you fail, I'll be stuck in the Argos intranet forever. So if you could not fail, that would be great.
Good pep talk, Hank. Thanks.
Your odds are better than zero.
Yeah, better than... Wait. How much better?
Oops.
If I thought we needed scouts, I would have said so. Return to the SUV immediately. Forewarned is forearmed, Task Force X. The SUV will be stalled and vulnerable until you clear the threat.
No viable targets!
Oh.
You should attack the enemies ahead. Batman won't be going anywhere until you finish with them.
Struggling to articulate your emotions as we, your pals, approach battle with your greatest hero.
Yeah, Mr. Shark, it's just, it's tough, you know? Good luck, team.
Let's go.
Red, we can handle a spaceman in a cave.